What is Kim Jong-un's favorite sport?
Basketball.
What is...
Water.
Kim Jong-il, his first time golfing, what did he do?
He supposedly scored
11 holes in one.
Viewers, this is easy.
I don't think it's easy, viewers.
Who was Kim Jong?
I don't think it's easy, viewers. That's annoying. I don't think it's easy, viewers. And you should go check out Hunter's YouTube channel and mine.
I know, except I can't remember it. Except I know that they don't celebrate Christmas and they actually celebrate his mother's birthday instead. Except I can't remember her name. I learned it like 2 days ago. So I know.
Tell me an interesting fact, Kim Jong Il.
Kim Jong Il or Kim Jong Un?
Or where's son?
He captured filmmakers to make propaganda movies like Paul Gasari, which is a ripoff of Godzilla because he likes Hollywood movies.
Yep.
From South. So is that an interesting fact? Not very many people know that fact. Except
what is Kim Jong Un's favorite drink? It's from Wisconsin.
I drew it.
Hennessy champagne.
Hennessy brandy.
I was like Hennessy something.
Why are you eating?
I didn't know that was from Wisconsin.
Are you eating?
Do you consider that right?
Are you eating?
Yeah, close enough.
Let me see.
Okay, give me another question.
What are you eating?
Pistachios.
It's like addicted to Hennessy drinks. Yeah. It's like the second biggest contributor just had from like employees and stuff.
Yes, sure.
I know.
What is his favorite type of TV show to watch?
I don't know the answer to that one.
He loves 80s American action films.
Really?
Yeah.
I know.
He's allowed to love that.
Well, he's the leader, so he can love whatever he wants.
Yeah, but he hates America, I thought so.
So any other 55-year-old would not be able to do that without getting the head chopped off, except apparently that one.
Yeah, he's
except
younger.
Apparently that one, a special man can do it.
He's not 55, Hunter.
I'm talking about Kim Jong-il when he died. He was a little bit older.
Mm-hmm. How old was he when he died?
I think he was in his 50s or 40s.
He was in his, like, 70s.
Like,
he was pretty old.
He was pretty old, yeah.
Missy could afford like healthcare and stuff since he basically earned everything.
Stop. Did you brush your teeth?
He did, but just.
He could basically buy all the healthcare in North Korea. Except he had heart attack problems because of his lavish lifestyle, so he didn't last that long. Give me some.
You're done,
babes.
But I'm still
hungry.
We're going to bed.
Okay, fun facts. Which country seems to live the longest?
Japan.
I already knew the answer to that.
Second pistachio was away from me and I want pistachios.
You're creepy. Now give me another question.
You're nuts. Give it pistachios.
Give me a question.
So what is explicitly not allowed in the Japan
Constitution?
Food. Japanese Constitution.
I'm talking about North Korea.
What am I supposed to eat?
Can you give me your North Korean something question? And not just go off topic because the viewers don't like to be lied to.
I'll give you anything.
It's called clickbait.
So can you give me a North Korean question?
Scarlett, stop.
North Korea shares a little bit of a border with Russia, a border with China, and an obvious border with South Korea.
Correct.
Who was...
Scott, you-